Hey, you're right on time. Come on in.
Okay, so what is this place?
So you're at Willie the Boatman Independent Brewery in St. Peter's.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So what do you do here?
I'm one of the brewers here.
What's that guy doing?
Oh, Joel's just measuring out the hops. So we're brewing an IPA today, so there's a lot of hops in this beer, so they're about to go into the boil kettle.
So what are they though?
So hops are a plant. They're the bittering component in beer and gives a lot of flavour and aroma also. So with independent brewing, we use a lot of hops.
So how did you end up here? What's your story?
So I was originally a home brewer and decided to make a career change and come and brew with these guys.
What did you used to do?
So I was an electrical linesman, so I've got a trade background. So I used to build power lines on the railways.
What's this thing here do?
This is the mash tun. So what we'll do is we'll add malted barley into the mash tun, mix it with hot water, let it steep for an hour, and then we'll extract the sugars from that malted barley.
And then what about that there?
Yep, so we'll pump it straight over into the kettle. So this is boiling at the moment, and Joel's added some hops to this already. So this will boil for an hour, we'll extract some flavour from the hops, and then we'll transfer that into one of the fermentation vessels. We'll chill it down to a good temperature for the yeast. We'll add some yeast and then...
You can actually smell it, hey?
Yeah, it's nice, huh?
So,
yeah.
What did you study?
Previously, a home brewer, did sort of my own study, but then realised there's sort of a need, especially in today's industry, for a technical qualification. So I've gone through TAFE and I'm doing the food processing, Cert 3 food processing in microbrewing. So there's a lot of science in the course at the moment. Brewing is a very heavily, science-based vocation, but also the course allows us to do a fair bit of practical work. We'll do placements at other breweries to get a bit of a feel for the industry, and also there's a brewery on campus as well, a small brewery, so we'll be able to do the practical side there as well. Day to day, so it's wort production, actually making the beer, a lot of cleaning tanks, kegging beer, packaging beer, bottling beer, occasionally going out and selling and delivering beer, drinking a bit of beer. And at the moment we've got I'm just doing a bit of an experimental project.
What are you doing?
So I've just brewed a big double IPA with a lot of hops, nice rich, quite a strong beer, and we've decided to add pomegranate pulp just to a single keg, so it's just going to go to one lucky pub basically, and hopefully we'll get a good result out of that.
Would you recommend changing course that late in life?
Yeah, definitely. Life's too short to be doing a job that you don't love. I love this industry, I love the people in it, and I can't see myself doing anything else, so I would recommend a career change, and definitely I would recommend getting into brewing.
All right, take us to the bar.
Let's do it.